Jeff's father encouraged his son's love of comics by cutting out strips from newspaper funny pages and taping them to the refrigerator. That was how Jeff discovered Calvin and Hobbes, Bloom County, and The Far Side, three of his favorite comics growing up.